Hello everyone, and thanks for choosing this course. The reason I decided to create a course on AHP is to show you that it's possible and not very difficult at all to make reasonable decisions. Most of the time, when we think about a decision-making process and we have different options, sometimes we believe that, you know, I have a gut feeling that this one is better than this one, or I think that this will be worth more than that. What I want to achieve through this course is to teach you that there is a simple and quite effective way to turn this into a logical and rational process. In this course, we aim to explain what AHP is about, and we will go step by step from the problem you want to solve to the value of each alternative, so you will be able to understand the preferred choice based on a set of combined criteria, and not just one criterion. I will give you some examples of applications, such as a project portfolio selection or finding a new job. But at the same time, where should you and your family go on your next holidays? With that, you will be able to see that there is a way of solving these different problems in a very direct way. I will also show a simple way of doing that using Excel spreadsheets, and I will suggest some free and some paid software and websites that can help you with the math part of AHP. My aim with this course is to give you one more tool in your Swiss arm knife in order to make proper, logical, and concrete decisions. I hope you enjoy this course, and let's start with section 1.